Arsenal might still be able to make something of this. It's a fine save by Jukovic. Did well to turn the shot from Iwobi's side.
There's a lovely build-up yet again.
Fuchs. Hibate. Iheanacho. Leicester in front. Eventually, Kelechi Iheanacho ball pinging around in Arsenal's penalty area. But it is Leicester who make the breakthrough.
A bit of room to work with.
Wonderful save by Jakubovic. But Aubameyang will not be denied. Great reaction. And Arsenal are level.
Well, it's Maitland-Niles, isn't it? Does all the damage on the right-hand side. Does wonderfully well.
Terrific work by Damari Gray. It's Vardy. Emphatic. Leicester City back in front. And Jamie Vardy. Chowdhury with a fantastic ball to find Mahrez. Riyad Mahrez. He's given everybody the slip. That really is the icing on the cake for Leicester City. Just like the Leicester of old. Just like the Riyad Mahrez of old. Scintillating.